Adam here from Digital Goja. Today I'd like to go over a frequently asked question about the Canon EOS 1D X Mark II. So if this video helps you out, please hit us up with a like button underneath, subscribe to our channel, and if you're in the Miami area, please check us out at the Digital Goja showroom. So how does the camera handle the rolling shutter issue? Well, the 1D X handles the rolling shutter pretty well, but it's still noticeable, especially if you're doing fast movements with the camera. And if you take a look at the sample video that I provided, I show you actually the comparison in 1080, 4K, and I show you between what it looks like on the 5D Mark IV and the Canon EOS 1D X Mark II. So take a look at that. And you'll see for yourself how it's affected. I'm using a 50mm lens on each camera, and I have the camera set at the same distance. So take a look, see how it affects, and make your own opinion on whether the camera would work for you or not. Well, I hope I answered your question on the Canon EOS 1D X Mark II. If I didn't, please leave your question down below. And remember, share this video with your friends and fellow photographers. And if you're in the Miami area, please check us out at the Digital Goja showroom.